Main Street. You're relaxed and feeling good. Next thing that you know, you'll see
Octopus in the neighborhood.
Surfing on the sine wave, swinging through the stars. Take a nap at Jonah Jackson. Take your second life at Mars.
I'm a magic scuba.
Alligator nostril.
I'm on the magic scuba.
Make a plane, don't you? So strap your bones right to the seat. Come on in and don't be shy.
Come on.
Just to make your day complete. You might get baked into a pile on the magic scuba. Step inside, it's a wilder ride. Come on,
ride on the magic scuba.
I'm going to be a doctor when I grow up.
A field trip about the human body? I'd give an arm and a leg to go on this one.
Sit still, hamster. I'm trying to draw you.
Lift off. Lift off.
We're learning about the heart, the kidneys, and the intestines.
We're going on our best field trip yet, class, because today we're going to take a trip inside the human body. Don't you worry about how we'll get there. The bus will take care of that. Ooh, what a fascinating and wonderful place the body is. If you have any questions, just click on Liz, and she'll help you out. Say hello to everybody, Liz.
Hello to everybody, Liz. And hey, let me clue you in on something. We're going to do something with Ms. Frizzle that you could never do in real life. For example, you could never really drive a bus into someone's mouth. And I don't care how little you are, you can't go scuba diving in somebody's small intestine. You know this, and I know this, and we all know you're smart enough to know what's real and what's not. When you're ready, click on the bus, and have some fun.
Ready for adventure? There are so many places to explore and so many games to play and experiments to try. We could be here all day just talking about them. Click on the bus when you're all set and off we go.
Thank you.
Think the fridge will give us a test?
The four tastes, sweet, sour, salty, and bitter, and different areas of the tongue sense them.
We have different types of teeth to do different jobs. Our front teeth, the incisors and the canines, cut and tear food. Our rear teeth, the bicuspids and molars, crunch and grind food. Miss Frizzle, when do we get recess?
Well, the mouth is just one of the many recesses in Arnold's body. Will it do?
What's